USS Abraham Lincoln conducted an Incon experiment on Saturday, February 10th. Nimitz-class aircraft carriers get an Incon experiment at new construction and then right after RCOH. There's only two Incon experiments conducted for the life of a Nimitz-class aircraft carrier.
So the purpose of the Incon experiment is to establish the ship's weight and center of gravity and determine the overall stability of the ship for the remainder of the life of the ship, starting at RCOH and going all the way to decommissioning.
You've probably seen them walking around the ship doing surveys of all the compartments and marking down loads so that they can find estimated weights. What they do on the day of the inclining experiment is put weights on the flight deck, move them port and starboard, and then incline the ship and measure the list. They'll redress and then take all the data they find from the load surveys underway so that they can calculate the ship's stability for the future. I'm Mass Communications Specialist Kyler Sam, coming to you from the Media Department aboard the USS Abraham Lincoln.